got a gap on the rest of about 5 or 6 metres. He needs to find something here. He wants to be regarded as an all-time great. To do that, he's got to bounce back from the 15. Ingebrigtsen with the best victory of his career. There was the heart, there was the belief, and there was the determination. The mark of an amazing champion is how they bounce back from defeat.